Hands Off Hove Park School was sung by crowds of demonstrators last night as they gathered outside the Neville Road campus. Inside, the fate of Hove Park School was being decided. Would it be converted into an academy or remain the same?
They're socially divisive. They take away from the public ownership, something that's been built up over generations by parents, children and teachers, that it works for the common good. This is handing things to other parties to run, which is against the whole spirit of democracy.
Headmaster Derek Trimmer, who had initially been the driving force behind turning the school into an academy, urged governors to oppose the move yesterday. In a statement, he said, "I believe that with the level of uncertainty that exists among the members of our community and the resulting level of opposition that may harm the progress of our children in our school, the time is not right for driving through such a change." The result was celebrated by dozens of campaigners when it was announced at 8 p.m. last night that the school would not be converted into an academy.
The school's done very well. My children are very happy here. I'm very happy that my children are happy here. On a point of principle, I don't think a school needs to become an academy, which is essentially to become a privatised institution in order to succeed. So I think this is a real triumph for democracy, not just here, but all the way across England.
This is Mari Beveridge for Latest TV News.